It's no secret that TV6's studio has been under construction all summer, but we have been quiet about our big renovation until now. TV6's Nicole Buckman gives you an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at everything it took to make our new set become a reality.
Back in May, TV6 took breaking news to a whole new level by tearing apart the studio.
In the past, when we've done any sort of small upgrade with our studio, it's always been just, you know, throwing a fresh coat of paint on. This was a situation where we scraped everything out of here. I mean, that studio was bare. There was nothing left.
The summer's renovation is the first upgrade the station has seen in almost 20 years.
The last time we renovated our studio and put in new sets was in the late 1990s, so it's been quite a while. That investment was pretty huge for us at that time. What we're going through now doesn't even compare. I mean, the total, I think, financial outtake is going to be over $1 million worth of technology.
Knowing the renovation would take all summer to build and perfect, the production team had to create a temporary set to broadcast shows in the meantime.
And it all had to deal with making sure that we had the space for everything, and focal length was a big thing to make sure we could give some sort of depth in our temporary situation.
After testing a few spots in the station, production picked the 14 by 18 foot conference room to broadcast the news while construction took place.
In our conference room and a previous editor were the best option because the rooms were right next to each other. We were able to put the temporary weather center there, and it all kind of just fell into place based on location. And
although the temporary spaces were tight, production used TV magic to turn an old office with a green sheet into the short-term weather center.
To be honest with you, it looked pretty darn good, you know, for what we had to do.
Now the last but certainly not least thing to share is our brand new studio right behind the black curtain, the new set we've all been waiting for. And you're gonna have to wait one more day to see it. Now, the Mining Journal will have a story on our renovation in tomorrow's paper, and Fox UP will be live in our brand new studio at 10 p.m. tomorrow night. All our other shows will be launching from our new set later this week. In Negaunee Township, Nicole Buckman, TV6 News.